Back to another microchip to another video. Today we're here in Spokane. We're gonna go pick up a load of chlorine and a tanker and take it to Seattle. That's the plan.
Okay, here we go.
So hopefully it works out the way it should. Take a fuel, we'll have to get some fuel. That right there might be our tanker. Okay, 29. Okay, fuck yeah, we're gonna do that too. Definitely, I'll take that one. Right, we're loaded up with 51,000 pounds. All we gotta do is just get it there. Pretty simple, right? Fucking stop. Fucking retards. So we need $140,000 to get a new truck and trailer, new truck and driver. Watch out for those FBOs, they'll come down and get your ass.
Go straight on. keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
All right. 303 miles, about 6 hours. What a jackass. ETA 8 AM. Current time 2:21 AM. No fucking around today. We got money that we need to be making.
Keep left.
Get too carried away. Oh, there might be there after you guys do pretty good. Talk more, but I just don't really have anything to say. No new news or anything, so. Yeah, okay, we're not even coming around you, buddy. A daycare Bobo. I'm gonna start using Discord more to post the videos and stuff. A few people asked about my Gamer Donny Chuckins VCT. Still got it. It's still open. I haven't used it in a long time. I haven't even checked it. But yeah, I might start using that again.
Finding a new route. Turn right.
We saw the same thing over
here.
Let me just pull that parked right here. You got out and took a shit. Ran into the outhouse there. What they'd say. I left and towed a truck for illegal parking. 87,016. Bear in there. It's a plane. It's JB Hunt and Hammerlay. Watch out, boys. He's getting it. I miss trucking. I really do. I can't do it anymore. I can't pass the physical. Got scoliosis. My spine got the curve in it. Right, it's just gonna really damage it really bad. It was a hell of an adventure, I can tell you that much. Flying around me. You can get in front of me and slow down. That was a jackass move. How the fuck you gonna? Should just stay in the other lane. Welcome to Seattle. Didn't take very long to get here, did it? I wish I was getting it.
Keep left.
Did find a pretty cool engine. I found a 3406E Caterpillar. Brake pipes. We'll have to test that out at some point. That would go good with the W900A. Washington,
keep
buddy.
Left, and then turn left.
Been a while since I've been here. I used to live, well, not Seattle. I lived in Oregon, right across the state line, though, not far from
turn
it.
Left.
One of the billboards that flip. Pretty cool. I like that they added that in. Cool little detail. I don't know what you're doing about, but yeah, there's a truck over there. I see the light blinking. Where? See, that stop lights for them over there. Stop at. No stop light there? Good rolling.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
Here? Yeah. I don't know if that's a big ass drop off or what.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Be safe until that trailer gets off those tracks. EE8. 4 miles, 5 hours, 24 minutes, so shut up. 62.3 gallons fuel, $29,748 earned. 729 XP. Let's see what we got coming out of Seattle. That is. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna do that. It's 13,000. I'd like to keep the job at least above 50. Smack somebody around. How the hell? How's she making more than you, dude? You better pick up the pace. In your ass and kick rocks, buddy. I'll get somebody else in here. Got plenty of people. Give me another day or two. They're just your warning. Alrighty then. Where's this trailer gonna be? Oh, I sensed it.
Safe.
61,839 pounds going to Dallas to BNSF. 150 miles, 4 hours, 7:33 a.m. Be there by 11:40 a.m. All right, let's get out of here. Find a new route. Took me a little while to figure out how to get out of that place, but I figured it out. So. heard of them. Red light.
Find a new route.
I admit, the first couple times you go through the weigh station when you first start driving, you get a little sweaty. Then you just get used to it and just do it automatically. So there's nothing. Daily routine. As long as you're doing your job, you shouldn't have nothing to worry about.
Keep left.
Hold on, we gotta get fuel. I picked the busiest damn truck stop there is. That'll get their ass moving. That doesn't do you bring the crowbar out or baseball bat. I think about Mexico, there's only 320 something down there.
Recomputing.
On to your ass, SpongeBob.
Go straight on and then keep right.
A little late there.
keep left. Keep left. Keep left. Keep right, and then exit right.
Cruise control goal was kicked back and everything. Had to come and earn it, boys. The bridge actually works. I think there's one of them that does.
Keep left.
You gotta go take a dump? He's in a hurry wherever he goes.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right.
We are in California. This is about to slow down a little bit.
Keep left.
Open the portal. Get hungry, but I know if I go and eat, it's gonna be it. It'll be game over. Headlight.
Finding a new route.
£97,785. Big lake over there. One mile. I got 11.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. turn right.
Well, sorry for whoever's on that damn bus. I'm gonna put like a jump scare sound on that thing. It'd get me every time. Maybe I'll change it with the window knock.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right. Turn right and then turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
I'm so damn happy, don't she? We'll make it. All right. Miles, 4 hours, 44 minutes, 48.3 gallons fuel, $13,224, and 419 XP. Maybe that was 17 and a half. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.